shepherd of our lives and to lead us. Amen. And I just ask that we would lift our voices and that we wouldn't keep it to ourselves, but we would lift our voices and give him the worship that he deserves. All the songs that we're singing are very well known. They're very common. And so I just ask that all of us would give us a worship from our heart and not with just our mind. That we would focus on who he is, that we wouldn't be distracted by who's beside us or in front of us, but we would look to the cross. We would look to our shepherd of our faith. Amen. The author and finisher of our faith.
Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Jesus, Lamb Spirit controls this environment.